So you want to get married and settle down, huh?
Peggy, I swear it, there's nobody else here.
Come on out, you little slut.
Who is she calling a slut?
Shh. I heard that. Come on, deny it. Where is she?
It was me. Bick, stop that!
What was you?
The voice you heard. I was talking to myself. Listen, your perfume suits you. It's cheap and common.
At least she slapped your side.
And who did I hear you say was fondling you in the men's room?
Me.
Liar.
How dare she?
Oh, Edwina!
Edwina! My name is Peggy, you pig!
Oh! No, let me explain. It's Edwina Cutwater. She died today.
You did it with a dead woman?
No.
Roger, you are sick. To think I came up here to even discuss marrying you, despite the fact that I heard what you're doing to my mother.
How did your mother get into this?
I just found out you're going to court tomorrow to represent the other side against my own mother.
I'm representing your father.
You're going to try to beat my mother.
Oh, God.
Roger, you go to court tomorrow. We're through.
If I don't, your father will have my balls.
Then it's either me or your balls, Roger. You can't have both.
Very interesting choice. I'm not certain what purpose balls actually serve, but they've got to make a better pair than the two of you.
Well?
I'm very attached to them, Peg.
Goodbye, Roger. By the way, I never liked your dog, and I think Jazz is stupid. Faked all those orgasms. Sound familiar?
Yeah, well, I faked mine, too.